I'm Charles W. Boatwright, author of the SB Golf Swing Coach. I'll be covering in this video a simple golf technique of one Mississippi, two Mississippi. This is the metronome of golf. I live in Manish, Mississippi, just about 45 miles east of Vicksburg, where General Grant called Vicksburg the key to the South. Using the metronome technique can be a key to your golf swing to create release, power, speed, and control at impact. A good pace or tempo in the takeaway promotes a good, great downswing through impact. This is how I set up the count. First, I sink and protract to the lock position. I count one Mississippi to the top down the yaw element. I pause between the one and second Mississippi to create a transition between the takeaway and the downswing. In the downswing, I perform a pace of two Mississippi from the top to impact only. Two Mississippi does not include the follow through to the finish. In addition to the metronome technique, I use colors on a traffic light where colors represent a particular golf shot I want to make. The red is for a pitch shot, orange is for a chip shot, and green is for a full shot. The traffic light provides me with the correct mental image of how I want the ball to react after impact. Until next time, this is Charles W. Boatwright, hoping that you'll be synced tee to green with the SB Golf Swing.